Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
was there.
Smiley, I've got the scan.
Yeah? Fantastic! Bring it back to my office and we'll see if I'm right.
Copy that.
Zasranej auk ve vagonu pro naturály! Chcete snad vyvolat paniku? Ukažte mi papíry! Dělejte, nebo vás seberu!
I don't have time to waste with this. Make it fast.
Vemte si je a vypadněte. Až příště pojedete metrem, použijte vagon pro augy. Máme svých problémů dost i bez takových potížistů, jako jste vy.
What the hell did you do, Jensen?
State police are saying another augmented terrorist just hit them at the train station.
They were interfering with evidence collection.
Fucking hell. Now I'm ordering you to see our psychologist. Ozen's in the office waiting for you.
Copy that. Have to meet Smiley there anyway.
We'll do it fast, because Cheng found us a new lead in the case. In telecam footage, fingering Ark.
Get out.
It's gonna
here.
Put you inside Gollum City.
City has gone to hell.
The man is a CEO. She only sees his money.
Who listens to that garbage?
I should have stayed in bed.
Adam, I finally decrypted the audio off the Whisper chip tap. Fucking cold, man. You gotta hear it.
I have my hands full right now. Tell me where you are and I'll come when I can.
There's an old limb clinic in the Daphne district. It's closed down. Nobody goes there anymore. I'll be inside.
Hey, how's it going? Do you have the scan?
Yeah, it's right here.
You're a lifesaver, Adam. Seriously, Miller was in a foul mood when he left here. I don't need to give him another excuse to chew me out.
He left. Where'd he go?
Didn't ask, didn't think he wanted me to know. Did those state police jerks give you any grief?
It's like you said, they shot first, so I took care of it.
Oh, okay. Good. They had it coming.
So what's on the scan?
Oh, that. I have no idea.
What? You told me you found something, something big.
I didn't say I knew what it was, Adam. I said it was something that could blow this case wide open. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not buying this whole Ark did it angle. I believe what the evidence tells me. This DSD has all the answers we need, from the chemical makeup of the explosive used down to the material in the victim's clothing. I'm sure of it.
Okay, so how long until we're all sure of it?
Oh, it'll take hours to sift through the data, and I'm seeing Sonya later to apologize for any issues I may have caused with the state police. Plus, I do have other cases to work on too, Adam. I'll let you know when I find something.
You do that.
Take it easy.
Adam, I'm Delero Zen. I appreciate you coming in to speak with me, and... Well, I know you're probably getting this from everyone today, but I need to ask. Are you okay? I've seen footage from the train station, but being there must have...
Is that what this is about?
No. That was sympathy. This is a standard agent health interview to determine combat readiness. Here, I got you this from the dispensary.
You got me neuropazine? Look, Doc, I was caught off guard by a terrorist attack. Might have knocked some things out of whack, but it doesn't mean my body's gonna start rejecting my augments.
True, but traumatic experiences can kick a hornet's nest into the immune system in patients with neuroprosthetics.
Would you believe me if I told you my body doesn't reject mechanical implants?
No. But my policy is for straight talk only in the room, so if you want me to believe that you're some kind of medical miracle, I guess I'll have to go with it. Please, have a seat. I've been looking over your file. There's some very interesting history here. Mind if we take a trip down memory lane?
Is this gonna take long?
It says here that you were with Detroit SWAT, but left in 26 to head up Seraph Industries' security division. David Seraph was at the center of America's augmentation debate.
David Seraph always attracted a lot of controversy.
Yes, I've seen some of his interviews. A firm believer in human enhancement technologies. I wonder if the incident changed his view?
Certainly didn't seem that way on the day.
You were with him then? In Panchaya? When the incident happened?
I don't remember. They tell me they pulled me out of the ocean, but a year of my life is still a blur.
Your memories may come back eventually. And if they do, my door is always open, should you need to discuss anything.
I won't, but thanks.
You are very lucky to be alive. Although I'm not so sure the world you've returned to makes you feel that way. You've become the enemy, which actually leads me to my next question. So far, no one's claimed responsibility for the attack at Rizika. But with the human restoration vote coming, well, it's no secret Prague has become the symbol of legalized augmented oppression.
And the Augmented Rights Coalition is camped at its back door, trying to expose and resist it.
Most of the world thinks of them as terrorists. Augmented terrorists. If it turns out they are guilty, well, being augmented yourself...
How am I gonna feel? Doesn't matter what I think about it, Doc. I got a job to do. I'm here to prevent further bloodshed. Which is exactly what I intend to do.
I hope that you can. Listen, Adam, I know these kinds of conversations are a pretty major pain in the ass. I really do appreciate you taking the time to talk to me today. Thanks.
You mean I had a choice?
No. But the sentiment remains. I'll let the director know that I'm officially clearing you for the field.
Well, it's probably best if I get back to work, Doc. I'll see you around.
Jensen, I heard about the explosion. We should relocate. I was thinking we could corner Director Miller together. Tell him it's not safe enough here.
We're fine, Chang.
The police station, the train station, we're next. I can feel it. I can more than feel it. I can see it happening.
No one knows where we are. There's no reason to get paranoid.
That's where you're wrong. They're trying to pull the lid off of us, Jensen, or someone is. Praha Dovos just got hacked.
Our building's front company. Thought it was fake.
I wish it was fake. Miller's got me cleaning up in telecam footage from the attack to help figure out who these people are. Meanwhile, maybe they're trying to figure out who we are? Why else poke into an import company?
You think someone's figured out that the company's a front? Maybe they know what's really down here.
We have a lot of enemies. The people who bombed the train station, you don't think they'd love to know where we are? You need to help me figure out who's looking into us and make them stop.
All right, you have any leads?
I traced our hacker Snoop to an unrented apartment. Top floor, 33 Hull Avenue, just down the street. This guy walks by us every single day, probably walks in.
You're kidding.
See? You feel it now. The constant buried alive feeling. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought we were supposed to be suspicious of things that go on outside these walls.
It's never that simple.
Just get into that apartment. Access the computer they used and find out what you can. And be careful, Jensen. We don't know who we're dealing with.
I'll look into it. As soon as I know something, so will you.
You didn't get held up at a checkpoint or something, did you? I'm inside the clinic waiting for you.
Sorry, Alex. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hope you're not losing sight of what's important here. Sorry, this place just brings back memories. Don't take too long.
Can't believe a word they say.
Hezký vybavení. Už se nějak vyjádřil.
Your secrets are safe with me, homeowner. Your secrets are laid bare.
Thank you.
What would you do in a dead canal?
Just keep searching.
I don't want any drugs.